I'ma be
on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be chilling with my mother crew. I'ma be making all them deals you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips. And I'ma be sipping, don't trip, cause I'ma be shaking my hips. You gon' be licking your lips. I'ma be taking them pics, looking all fly and shit. I'ma be the flyest chick. I'ma be spreading my wings. I'ma be doing my thing.
Do it, do it.
Okay. I'ma swing it this way. I'ma swing it that way. It's Fergie Ferg and I'ma be here to stay. The 21st century till infinity.
I'ma be
rich baby, what?
I'ma be
the shit baby, check me out.
I'ma be
on top, never stop.
I'ma be
freaking her.
I'ma be
the upgraded new Negro. I'ma be the advanced brother with soul. I'ma be worldwide international. I'ma be in Rio, rockin' Tokyo. I'ma be brilliant with my millions. Loan out a billion and get back a trillion. I'ma be a brother, but my name ain't Lehman. I'ma be a bank, I be loaning out semen. Honey's in debt, they be bouncing them checks. But I don't really mind when they bouncing them checks. I'ma be rich, baby.
I'ma be
sick with the flow, and the goal is to rock the whole globe. I'ma be the future, I'ma be the whole. Reason why you even wanna come to a show. You can see me while I'm rocking and I'm kicking out a dough. I'ma be up in the club, doing whatever I like. I'ma be popping that bubbly, cooling and living that good life. Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 on.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Y'all niggas wanna talk shit? What? Why don't you put it on the blog, nigga? Rocking like this is my job, nigga. We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us. A million plus with binoculars.
I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good.
I'ma be.
I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good.
I'ma be.
Well, hello there. This is Amalek Ginger, and we're on the Knacked Minecraft server. And yeah, it's a pretty good server. It has some pretty good mods, I suppose. Just a few of them. Bucket, iEconomy, I think it's got Chess Shop, Sprint, War Hub, and yeah, just heaps of stuff like that. So with the Bucket mod, I suppose, you get heaps of commands, iEconomy, you got money, cell phones, vote, you got stuff like, you can set your home, set your clan teams, you can just go straight to spawn, get a mob bounty and wool color, so on. Just heaps of stuff like that. Or if you come over onto the other side, so this is where you spawn. It's a pretty nice area, pretty nice map they got here going. So you got your rules, yeah, general rules, no griefing, don't ask for items, don't spam on chat, and don't keep them calling people, and don't ask to be teleported. So yeah, pretty general rules, and let's go into here. So this is the main rooms, I'm guessing. Can have a look in here. This is just, I think it's just a random area. It's a locked door, I suppose. But it's a pretty nice map. So they got huge map. So I'll just have a look at a few buildings. Yeah, so they got Sprint, so hold down shift, you sprint. See, here's a nice fountain they got going, and nice house here. And they got all this private stuff, so I can't get in there unless I'm that person. So yeah, just the doors won't work for me. is another building. It's pretty nice. And there's some more. There's a shop down there. And yeah, let's go have a look at the other part of the city. Yeah, so this is the other part of the city. They got some pretty nice houses and yeah, so this is more like the living part of the main town. So here's some people's houses. Lots of back people's houses, so just jump over here. So that's someone build a massive big boat on their house. The main streets. They got, yeah, that's pretty awesome things. Like, this house is pretty, one of the best houses, I think. Just looks awesome. And yeah, they got, some people do some pretty nice pixel art. Up there. Yeah, so here's one of the shops. So yeah, they have to type in a few commands and they've got all the wooden stuff and they still have the chests and you buy it off them. So yeah, I'll jump up there. So here's the city again. So this is just the top view. So it's pretty massive. They got like even a bank, pyramid, got treehouse kind of thing. And yeah, there's that bucket. And this is the living part, and then they've got the other industrial part over there. Here's another little city, I suppose. Got a water slide, they've got massive bridge, got massive houses, portals, you know. You name it, they've probably got it. So let's have a look down into that city. So yep, this is just the city I showed you from the tower over there. They've got countless cities like this around the map. You can start your own city if you want to, and because of our economy and stuff, you can be mayor and you can take control of the city. People can join your city, and yeah, that's pretty good. You can join other people's city, build it up, make it look cool like this one. And yeah, so pretty much it's pretty good. Got some pretty good players on here, nice people, and it's pretty much always full, so it's always good. So, some helpful stuff. If you want to join, you'll have to join their server, yeah, log into their server and ask to be onto the whitelist. So, if you want to join, it's www.nactonline.com. So, yeah, www.nactonline.com. Their server IP is mc1808.servercraft.co, and the IP for the store, not the IP, the port for the server is 3165. So yeah, overall I'd say pretty good server, good people, and yeah, you should join. It's good fun. Need more people, so it's good fun. Yep, see you guys next time.